Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a dollar store haul for you. I just went to the dollar store and picked up quite a few things. My total was around $25, so did get quite a few things. Thought I'd go ahead and show you guys what I got, so let's get into it. The first couple of things I'm going to show you are for my kids. The first thing I got is just this body wash. It's supposed to be body wash and bubble bath in one. My kids love, especially my three-year-old, loves bubbles in the bathtub. So they were out of body wash, so I figured I would pick this up and try it out. It's supposed to be tear-free, so that's what I was looking for. And then I picked up these fun, washable kid paints. These I have a project in mind for. Since Grandparents' Day is coming up soon, I have a little project that I wanted to do with my girls. So when I saw these, and they're by Crayola, so when I saw these, I got a red one that has like sparkles in it. It's hard to see it. And then just a plain white one. So I'll show you guys what we end up making with that. Go along with the Grandparents' Day, I also got a bunch of cards. I have four different cards here, so we're gonna make a little craft and send those out to the grandparents. The next thing I picked up, and I got this idea from the wonderful Paige Danielle. I know you guys have probably seen her YouTube channel, but she shared a video the other day on the things she was getting to prepare for the hurricane. So she showed these candles that she got from the dollar store. They're just really long, plain, no smell candle in a glass container. And I thought that was a really good idea because I do have candles, but I don't want to light all of my smell good candles if the power goes out. So I picked up three of these. I figured if the power does happen to go out, there are three adults that are in my household right now, so if for some reason we need to carry these around, each of us has a candle that we can use. So picked those up to go in my hurricane stuff. And then I picked up this little wreath. I thought this was really cute, and on the tag it just says Willow Wreath. But this is a perfect size wreath to fit on the front of my pantry door. I have a really tiny pantry door. Next few things I picked up are these magnet sets. Now, I picked up three different types. The first one is just looks like a little scarecrow, and it has pumpkins and sunflowers. So this one is really good for the fall time. I also picked up a turkey. So I thought this would be good for around Thanksgiving time. And I picked up this Halloween set that has just a haunted house and bats and a skeleton. I got these because I thought my girls would probably enjoy playing with these. They have a dry erase board that is magnetic. Also, our refrigerator and our deep freezer in the kitchen are magnetic. So I figured I would let them play with these. And the rest of my items are kind of Halloween related, so I'll get into all of that good stuff. They had a lot of Halloween decorations out, so I went ahead and picked up a few. The first one is this really cute welcome sign, and I just really like the pumpkins on this. I really like the polka dot and the chevron. Thought they were really cute, so got this to go with my Halloween decor, as well as a couple of glittery jack-o'-lanterns. Now this one, they actually light up, so I thought those would be really cool. My girls will probably love these, so we'll set those out somewhere when it gets closer to Halloween. I also picked up this glass pumpkin. Now this I'm probably going to go ahead and put out with all of my fall decor, but I saw it and I don't have one that's this color, so I picked that up to go with my stuff. I also picked up these glow-in-the-dark balloons. Now my three-year-old is obsessed with balloons. We oftentimes just buy dollar store balloons and we will blow them up for her at random times because she's always asking for balloons. So when I saw these, I thought these were perfect. She's gonna love these. It comes with balloons with glow sticks. So basically there's a pack of glow sticks in here, and the balloons have the little face. So once you blow them up, you put the glow stick in, and they're ready to go. So my kids are gonna have lots of fun with that. And another glow-in-the-dark item I got were these googly eyes. I picked up two packs of these, and if you turn it around, you can see the actual eyes. I got two different shaped eyes, and that's what they look like when they're glowing in the dark. I got these because I think these would be fun to put in the bushes in the front of my house for Halloween. That way when kids come up to get candy for trick-or-treating, they'll see the glowing eyes, and I just thought that'd be kind of cool. So picked up a couple of those. And the last three things that I got were these decorative mesh. I got three different colors. I'm going to use this for a little project that I'm going to do, and I might even use it on this reef. I'm not positive yet. We'll see. But I got a black one, an orange one, and a purple one. And my plan was, and you can kind of see an example of a reef on the actual package, but my plan was to use these to make my own Halloween reef to go on the door. So we'll see how that turns out. Hopefully it comes out the way I'm planning or thinking in my head. But that's it, guys. That's all the things that I picked up from my quick trip to the dollar store. I really only went to the dollar store to get these candles, but as you can see, I came out with 25 other things. That happens to me pretty much every time I go to the dollar store. So, but I hope you guys liked my haul. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the red subscribe button below so you don't miss any of my videos, and I will see you guys next time.